Question number 158. Factorize 49p² - 36. 49p² - 36. So we know that 49 is the square of 7. So 7p² - 36 is the square of 6. 6 square. So equal to, this one is in the form a² - b² and we know that a² - b² equal to a + b × a - b. So it will be 7p + 6 × 7p - 6, which is the required answer. Mm-hmm.